and there's closing. Those fancy dining cars, drinking lots of coffee, and smoking big cigars. I knew I had it coming. You know I can't be free. People keep on moving, and that's what tortures me.